All right, what's going on, guys?
Hey.
Thank you both for being here. All right. Well,
a little bit
intense
here.
Calamity there at the very start of the stream, but we're all good now. So we got Monday Night Smash again tonight. It's very exciting. We love Monday Night Smash. Here with me tonight, we've got Starman RJK, who's off camera at the moment. He'll be with us presently.
I'm right here. I'm getting Smash set up on my end.
Good. And we also have our very own Jody, who will say her screen name on my behalf.
Ohia Lehua.
Yeah, I have to practice every time. And then we also have our very own Eli, also known as Recreatorify.
Hi.
What's up, Eli?
Not a whole lot. How about you, Kellogg?
I'm really excited for Smash. It's kind of my favorite thing that we do so far this week, like in terms of just like sheer action and gaming. I just love Smash, I think, a lot. So I'm glad you guys do this with me, because I used to play Smash a lot throughout the years. And when I moved to Boston, I was worried I wouldn't have any Smash friends to play with. But now I have you guys, so that's awesome.
I definitely look forward to it every week, that's for sure.
All right, so we're just going to wait on Rob for a few seconds, but when he's ready, we can get booted up. Eli's got his tea.
Oh, yeah. It's helping me keep my sinuses clear.
That's good.
Yeah.
I've got eggnog and coffee mixed together.
Sounds disgusting.
Oh, it's amazing.
Really?
Personally, I like eggnog with tuaca and spiced rum.
Yeah, it's good like that too, but drinking makes me bad at Smash. I've learned this.
I'm already bad at Smash, so I don't care.
Well, the first step is admitting it.
I used to be good,
sometimes.
But that was a long time ago.
Yeah. You guys are getting better, though. I mean, the first time we played, I definitely felt more dominant than I do now. That's for sure.
I finally figured out the distance of Zelda's disappearing act.
Oh yeah, were you playing since last Monday?
No, just against you.
Gotcha. Well, we'll see if that's really true.
I mean, I'm not saying I can avoid it all the time, but you got.
Pretty sure that's what you said. Pretty sure you could beat me every time.
Oh God.
Yeah, pretty sure that's what you said. Pretty sure that's what Rob thinks. But it's not.
All right, I got
Well, there's that
open.
Again.
We did it.
All right.
There's
I'm gonna transition over to the other scene.
This chair is completely freezing.
Is it cold?
Yeah.
It's cold on your cold. Butt? It's good. It'll keep you on the edge.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do I want to start as? Okay. You're gonna pick a name now, Rob? Oh, look at that.
You mean what? Look at that. Stop saying random things like they're surprises.
You just haven't done it in a couple weeks.
Would you?
Blape.
Oh, coffee's trying to kill me.
Does it do that a lot?
Often a coffee killer.
It's homicidal coffee.
So what's my least suspected?
Serial coffee killer.
Pretty efficient killer.
Looks like Chris is getting there.
Slowly but surely. Smash things take a while to load sometimes. Oh, error code.
Unable to find Wi-Fi LAN adapter. Everything's a lie, Chris Kellogg.
Everything is a lie, especially cake. Cake is
lie. And it's a lie.
Well, now you should be panicking. Got off too easy earlier. There we go. Looks like something's working. Rob is, yes, he is getting cold, but he said it himself. Words right out of your mouth.
Words right out of my Mizzouth. Pepper Pokemon.
Mizzouth? Server? Come on, server. Maybe I want to be a different person. Can we do the practice round, or do we have to wait for him to actually join us?
Yeah,
to
wait for him to actually join us.
That's bullshit. It's bullshit.
It looks like Dreamy was trying to do some variation of the Pythagorean theorem.
It looked like D squirt is... Yep.
Yep.
That's all I got. D squirt...
Is that a soda?
Ooh.
Is that like the...
just one? Is do you remember like when 7-Up... when 7-Up like reversed itself and it was DNL?
What is that?
7-Up upside down, and it was instead of lemon lime soda, it was like lime lemon soda. It was pretty good, though.
Was it? Was it different?
It was different, and it was different bottle, different marketing, different.
Still that was your first death. How do you like that? And that? Looks like he's getting there, selecting stage. You bitch.
Oh, we were wondering why you weren't talking there, Kellogg.
Is this Mikey?
That explains it.
You might need to get, like, a new cord for
it. Can you hear me now?
Oh, there we go. I can hear you now.
Yes,
we all right, that's you. Just some fucking bullshit. I'm so angry at the world today. This is what I mean. I think there are, like, forces intervening preventing me from having success. Like, suddenly my GameCube controller just didn't work. Plugged it, unplugged it. Works fine. Oh, look, the Wii doesn't work. Plugged it, unplugged it. Works fine. Oh, look, the microphone doesn't fucking work. Plugged it and unplugged it. Now works fine. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is up with that? Okay, I'm ready to take it out on you guys and smash it.
That sounds okay. Like an appropriate response. Just one of those Mondays. You got a case in the Mondays, huh?
No kidding, man. I've just had a real bad run of luck when it comes to technology this last week. So if I sound extra exasperated, it's because I've had nothing but bad luck for like 10 days running now.
And Nintendo champion, I am starting to feel better.
Hola, Light Massa. All
right, what are we doing here?
Too much of that.
Oh, come on.
Oh, another lag fest here.
Yeah, it's not great.
Someone turned on the lag switch.
Where am I? Which way is my body being flung this time?
Oh, come on.
Oh, brutal.
Dang.
Where's my body? There it is. Oh. Oh, God. Oh,
oh it's so slow.
Oh. Oh, insta-kill.
Like I had 150% already.
No, only on one person. It's whoever I last hit.
Ah, that sucks.
No, that was pretty good.
Damn it. How is Falcon still alive?
I was just gonna say I have no
idea. Oh, fucking killed myself. Can't believe that. I only had 45%. That's what this stage, man. It just got trapped underneath for like no reason. Good.
There I go.
Finally.
Finally. Ah, get out of there.
Oh, dude, this sucks.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God,
cleared the stage.
Oh, come
Peace,
on.
Peace, Falcon.
Such a slow reaction.
Oh, I can't believe they, like... Oh, my God! Fucking stuck underneath that stage again. I can't believe this. My up B move completely, like, made useless twice by the fact that Link just gets stuck underneath that fucking bullshit. And the combos that you can't break from Bayonetta constantly. I don't miss this.
I know. Her stupid up one, like, yeah, I have yet to find a character that can stop that. It's just like on fucking 64 Smash, Fox's up A. If timed right, there's, like, nothing that can stop it.
Samus has the up A as well.
Yeah, but hers is the up B.
Oh, up B.
And is
Sorry,
different. That's
the,
like a defender
you're
move.
You're the expert.
It's a defender move versus an attacker move also.
Whoa. How did I... Oh, it was the tornado thing.
Oh, come on.
Oops.
Come on, I fucking sidestepped.
Woohoo! Damn.
Stay away from me.
No, he got me.
That's okay. You got lives to spare. Oh, come on.
Oh, what?
Oh, my God. Okay, I got caught in that as well. Was that just like
God,
the...
this level does suck. Jesus.
It's just like the magma pulls you down.
Yeah, the magma is magnetized.
Shit. Damn.
Out of here. Oh my God, I was looking at the wrong character. No!
I was wondering what you were doing when you said Shit. Get out of here. I thought you were talking to yourself.
I could have been.
For like a second, I didn't know what to think there.
Damn it.
Oh, come on.
Nope.
How do you pop this out?
I'll do it in a second.
Really? It just went right over the both of you. Nope. And I killed myself.
Just figured it out. Shit. Oh.
All right, here we go.
Rob, you might be able to do it. I don't know. Definitely not going to play as Captain Falcon again. That sucks. All right, don't die, Rob.
So, I don't know, like, I don't know why this keeps happening, but my mic just keeps dying on me.
God. Maybe I...
I'm really kind of fed. I'm at the point where I'm, like, ready to just throw all the shit out. Like,
maybe, yeah, maybe, can you return it? Is it too late to return it?
The mic's...
Just
the,
burn everything.
I just don't know what's happening. I mean, this is a mic that works... This has been my, like, whole deal in the last few days. Things that worked flawlessly suddenly stop working. Just suddenly.
Oh, my God, you might get it.
Oh, please!
Yeah, I'm
smash
pretty
attack.
Dead right now.
Like, you did woo, pretty good though.
I am not. Yeah.
Weren't you just saying how much you sucked? And you almost won.
Oh, that round I did pretty good, but I'm not sure why. But
it's because I suicided so many times.
I suicided too when I killed you, and if I hadn't done that, I might have won. Maybe.
That's true. You did. But then you took me out though in the process, so it wasn't entirely.
Well, that's what I'm saying though, like. I did that to take you out, but I was hoping I would still be able to grab the ledge and just went right past it.
Sorry.
And I don't think I had that much damage at that point, so it was kind of a shitty death.
Read what? Still no game sound? No game sound.
No game sound.
What?
And Kellogg, half your face is cut off.
Oh yeah, I unmuted the stream and I'm hearing voices, no game.
Yep.
Just great button smashing, which is a lovely tune to play to, but... No, you didn't click, oh my god!
No, because I don't do it on the old
levels.
Wait,
did you let me change my character?
You changed Luigi.
Oh good. Alright, that's fine.
And you want to get stomped as Luigi, obviously, so.
I know.
Is my face no longer cut off?
Keep coming back to it, I just can't sit away. Oh!
Okay. There we go.
What the fuck? That was ridiculous. So, I got to, apparently I need to adjust my...
Wrong!
Whoa! Oh, that was awesome!
Tornado.
I hope you didn't get that kill. This is... I do love the Zelda music. It's great. Is the Hyrule
feud? No, no, no!
Nicely done, Rob.
God damn it. That's our fucking butt.
And for some reason, I got killed because I went to move to the side and Bayonetta, instead of stopping when I let go of the joystick, just ran right off.
You got killed because I killed you. That's what you
No, I had to jump back up to grab the ledge and you were right there. So as soon as I got back up, you hit me.
I did. That's great. Ooh, that's nice.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Well,
got tired of your shit, yo.
God damn it.
There, eat a bomb.
It's not even gonna let us actually fight.
Oh no. Bye. Oh shit. Come on, Luigi. Fail me now. It's just so slow.
You were really intent on me, huh?
I'm going for everybody, man.
seems like you're mostly going for me.
You're just in the way. Well, you're just
also
there.
It's four player. Four
even
player
when I fight them.
Hey, you're going for me too.
Are whipping some things out over here. Ow! Come Oh, don't die.
God damn. That's some shit.
Oh my god, I didn't catch the edge. That sucked.
Ah.
Oh, nice dodge.
God damn it, Bayonetta. Jesus. I guess we have the same percentage, but still.
Okay. I was doing my move, and for some reason, you hit me and I didn't hit you. But okay.
My head is really hard.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I gotta fix my webcam. I'm getting half my face is cut off.
I see that. It's kind of funny. It looks like you're a midget.
Maybe I am.
Little person.
No, about time you got killed, man. Holy
oh my god, there we go.
That was the second time I got killed.
About time you got killed twice.
Really? Really, Ike? You can counter once, but the second time you're like, nah, it's cool.
To be fair, I expected to get my ass beat by you after that, but it didn't happen.
Can I do a jump, please?
I'll get some more coffee.
Can you get me a half cup, please? Yeah, that sounds good.
I just can't really, like, go over there with the two
of you. How do you recover so fast from using your fucking chain? That's so irritating.
Oh. Damn. Shit. I've been chasing this thing forever. Oh, fuck you! Oh, man! Super fuck you!
God, are you guys getting lag on your end, too? Like, every 2 seconds it stops for a second?
Yeah.
Mine is just going really slow.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty bad shot.
Okay, I hit you, and you just kind of stood there and then hit me.
Yeah, it's the counter.
Your counter just charges?
What?
What?
No, the Fire Emblem series have, like, counters where they literally, instead of taking the hit, immediately hit back. Like Marth from the first Melee, or from the first Melee.
So your counter, you just hold it, and...
Nope. It's perfect timing. That's why I often miss. You see my character flash, and then just like then, it flashed, but I was a half second off, so Chris still got the hit on me. Little Mac has it, all the Fire Emblem characters, who else has counters? Pretty sure Ryu has a counter, Mewtwo definitely has one.
Oh, fuck.
Boom, I just countered your freaking boomerang.
Oh, I can't believe that bullshit! I've been getting robbed, man. I have, like, more kills, too, than anyone, I think.
We will see.
Man, his Christmas cookies are good. You got that going for me. I made a mix between a snickerdoodle and a ginger snap cookie.
It's called a snicker snap.
Delicious. Dream Warriors, right? That was me.
Ooh, brutal.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
Well, lucky if we're not looking. I'm going to hit one of you with this. Damn it.
You're
going to
get it, and it's going to be so good.
Yes!
If I die like this, I'm gonna be so pissed. I will.
Hit the pillar. Die.
Nope. Can't die. Won't die.
Oh. That sucks.
Can't kill this. I'm Link. I'm the hero of time.
I'm Ike. I'm the hero of one of the Fire Emblems.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Whew. Nope.
What the?
Come on.
And I was sitting there trying to counter you, too. Nothing happened to either of us.
Oh, shit!
Oh! Fucking tornadoes, man.
It spawned right on top of me.
That's gotta look like a midget.
Stop shooting me. Damn it.
No, 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 no. Ah.
Good to know. Oh yeah, I knew it. I knew, what was it? I have the strategy guide for one of them. Whatever one was on GameCube with Ike. The word. Thank you, Flame Bro, for clarifying. Appreciate.
I don't know those, characters that just have a sword. I don't know. I feel like there should be more variety.
It still bothered me the most when they opened up the DLC characters for, like, fan input. And they could have done, like, an old, cool Nintendo character that hasn't been in anything.
Yeah.
Like, Chrono from Chrono Trigger, in my opinion, it's like another guy with a sword. They could have done a lot of cool things with it. And instead, they chose fucking Ryu from Street Fighter as if he's not already the center of a fighting series. But in so many goddamn crossovers, it's just irritating. Everything's a lie, including cake. Radiant Dawn is for Wii. Cool.
Oh, fucking tornado! Oh, really? Oh. You're lucky this time, buddy. Lucky this time.
I gotta rewatch that.
Yeah, I gotta rewatch this too.
Great.
Thank God we got instant replay. This is so nice.
Really nice to see it twice. There it goes.
Where's this tornado you speak of? Oh.
Oh,
I
there
see.
It is.
Oh.
There it is. Oh God.
Okay.
That was even. That
yeah,
was
you had the most skills,
time.
Kellogg.
Oh, jeez.
How did Jotaro surprise you, Jordan?
I don't know how to... I'm not sure how to fix my webcam issue. Hold on. It worked... I don't know why it, like, adjusted. It was working fine earlier.
You're so faint. It's hard to hear you. Especially when Rob is making those noises.
Oh, Shulk is another counter character. Mm-hmm. I think Lucario, definitely Greninja.
Charizard. I'm gonna be...
Yeah, so there's a good third of them are counter
be...
characters.
Ooh, yeah. Let's get started. I'm gonna practice.
Okay, get started. This is how we play the game. No, I'm kidding.
Select Omega. Oh my god.
Except on the old levels, like I keep saying. And then you say that every time.
I know.
I don't know why you keep doing that.
Hope you guys can see me better now.
We can.
Oh, it looks like it.
Your chair looks fantastic. No, I'm kidding.
It'll catch up. Give it a sec.
No, I'm kidding.
It's definitely several more inches.
That's right. What she said.
Hey.
All right, now take off your shirt because we got to make sure the chroma key's working correctly.
Suck it.
Shh. Shulk is a very difficult character to use, along with Mega Man, in my opinion.
Yeah, Mega Man is pretty hard.
Can you guys hear me okay still?
Yep.
Now I can.
It looks like you can see me, which is great.
I'm getting ready to take bets on like what's gonna break next on your computer.
I know, man. I just hope at this point everything is broken at least once, so now it's all like it's cycled through,
oh,
you know.
God, no!
It's kind of like a horse, you know, it's got to be broken before it gets stronger.
Yeah, exactly. And I think I'm the Except horse and I'm feeling rather computer. Broken also. I can't lie.
I wanted that missile to hit you very badly.
I know, but you missed.
There we go.
I
feel like
and that. I blocked it.
You really?
Yeah.
This lag is brutal.
I know.
I'm wondering if it's me, man. I hope I'm not like overtaxing my network.
But I mean, I'm the one hosting the game. I don't understand.
Yeah, that's Whoa. True.
Okay, the whatchamacallit.
We've never had. I mean, I've the only thing that would be doing that is Skype, and like we've been fine before.
Yeah. I hate
God,
Skype.
I want Super Charizard! Oh no!
Oh God.
Ow.
I got stuck in that and that was it.
I was trying to get onto the map.
I'm alive!
Gotcha! Aww.
Whoa. Oh, come on.
Oh.
Okay. Shit.
Get out of here.
Oh, fuck. Good.
Okay, now.
That was kind of hilarious.
Wrong move again, Bayonetta.
Bayonetta was in a pickle.
Oh, why did I jump into that?
Tired of you shooting at me. I don't want that no mo. I don't want that no mo.
Ooh.
Yes! Oh my god, I wish that was a fucking sweet clip of me like dodging and dipping through your attacks to get to you.
Yeah, glad you're proud of yourself.
It's late, but it's too late.
Oh.
It's not too late.
God damn it. This lag is fucking brutal!
Yeah, it is. I would say 0 out of 10.
It's like playing the 64 one.
Yeah, right.
Because old.
Yeah.
How did my missile not missile you in the face?
Maybe it wasn't missiles enough to missile.
Oh, fuck. That almost killed me.
Pooping on all of you.
You missed!
You poop missed!
Oh, sweet lord. Oh, I did it on the other side now.
I jumped on you.
Oh no! Damn it.
Seriously, give it to me now! Damn it.
I'm screwed.
Oh!
Oh, that was
sucks.
Lucky.
Oh, fuck it. Damn it, I can't believe I did that. I did that to myself, too. Fucking bumper. Wow, I just ate that.
No matter how much I tried to go down, I just kept going up.
That's what he said.
Ew.
I mean, depending on the scenario.
Oh, come on, come on! Oh. What the fuck? Why didn't he do his up B? What the fuck is that? He just fucking... This must be the fucking lag. Like, I must have pushed up B 1,000 times, and he just fell and did nothing.
Get out of here.
Fuck. God, man. This has just been a shit fucking round again.
Gotta hate your clash bombs.
Really? This is fucking ridiculous. The lag is literally preventing me from dodging anything.
Oh. I'm not quite gone yet.
Just that silence, and then I just hear button clicking.
No, I'm not.
What? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, I don't stand a chance in hell right now.
I made it all the way back over to die just because, like, she didn't quite reach the edge of the bottom platform, and the thing that slides back and forth got all the way to the other side right as I got there. That's some
bullshit. I can't play with this lag. I can't do it. I'm letting myself go. This is, we gotta figure this out. I've been pushing so many dodges, so many attacks that just don't happen because the lag is, like, preventing it.
I'm anticipating attacks
with the lag.
You have to harness
I've
the lag.
I've just been having all to hold the button until it happens most of the time.
I wonder how much damage it is. Not a lot.
I only had one kill the entire time.
I had seven.
Alright, so what do you want to do, Chris?
I mean, I don't know what to do. Like, I'm just getting pissed off because I'm getting frustrated and it's making me even worse. Because I feel like every time I've, like, get into a position where I might be, like, doing well, lag has literally come in and, like, just fucking made my character have no ability to move. On multiple occasions, it's just standing there, literally doing nothing. So I don't know, like, I the way Nintendo writes their netcode, I feel like there's just no, they don't give you any options to mess with, they don't give you any way you could, like, improve it, so. I don't know, do you guys want to keep trying with this? Should we, like, try to, like, remove a person and see what happens? I don't know. Or should we just keep playing?
I'll try packing out of the next match. You three play, see how it goes.
Alright. Yeah, we'll do that, and then we can maybe... And then I was going to say, we can maybe, like, pull... Maybe, like, Dreamy Warrior in here and switch it up, too, to see if maybe it's me. Might, because it might be.
For hosting.
You said for hosting?
For whatever. Not for whatever. For hosting. So, yes.
Alright. Yeah, hey Dreamy, get on deck to play in like the next, I guess after this match. But let's just see, let's just play the three of us and see if it's still laggy.
Oh wait, hold on, I want to switch character, sorry.
Well, try and pick a map that is not a lot of stuff going on. Alright, let me pick it, please.
Oh yeah, and FNAF is saying that he can help out with testing too.
Cool.
See if this is any better.
Don't hit the little boy. It's just a little boy. Don't beat the crap out of a little boy.
In the new Pokemon games, there's like you actually fight like preschoolers.
Yeah, it's a little creepy.
It's weird. And you like lay in people's beds and you describe what you smell. It's kind of strange. But you know, it's Pokemon.
Well, it is a Japanese game.
Yeah, and it's a Japanese game. Suck it.
Does this hurt you? No.
It doesn't at all. I'm gonna try and attack.
Wait, how did I do that? Hold on, come here again. It's when I stop it. I didn't know that. Okay. That's good to know. It's not strong, but it works.
He says he doesn't want to dominate you guys.
Yeah, whatever.
Sure. All right, hit L and R, Rob.
Oh, that's right. Sorry. Always forget about that.
We've just been killing each other.
Yeah, we've just been practicing.
Surprise.
No, wrong button.
Oh, fuck. That attack is so powerful.
Better. I don't know if it's like a stage or just the three of us.
Yeah, it's definitely better.
I'm detecting no legs so far.
I got like moments of it. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm still getting a little bit.
That side B attack is so strong. Much. There's still a little of it though, but it's not as bad as it was.
Yeah, but then we gotta wait, just wait till you and I battling, because then it will randomly show up hardcore.
Yeah, for some reason, yeah,
and if that's the case, that's still not cool, because...
Maybe it's just because of how far apart we all are, because, I mean, obviously their netcode needs improving, but if it's not accounting for latency on, you know, transmissions between the clients, you know, the fact that Kellogg is East Coast, we're West Coast, and
yeah,
I'm like 400 or something miles away from you guys.
400 or something. But yeah.
I'm kind of like right about the middle. I know LA is about 400 miles south of me, and then I think you guys are about the same distance north, but I could be wrong.
Oh, fuck! That side B move is ridiculous.
But I got a super death right here. I just want to get the smash orb. Oh, there it is!
About it. Now, return to
your original position.
Ooh.
Damn
it.
Fuck that.
Oh, I was so hoping it would just absorb it. For some reason, it didn't, though.
Oh no, don't die.
Oh, I finally got to see the Super Charizard.
It's amazing.
The Megazard.
The reason I wanted to play again,
because
I didn't get it last time.
How long does it last?
Like 10, 15 seconds.
Oh, okay, I just saw it run out.
But I got the Mega Bowser recently, and that is equally awesome, comparable to the Charizard. Oh god! Feel the stretch
in the side. Jody's doing pretty good.
Ugh.
Not bad.
Oh, nice hit. Original position.
Damn it, I rolled into that. That sucks.
Yeah. Oh, that got me. Fuck.
Oh, that's good.
Great.
How did you avoid that?
Magic. Quite literally.
Ah!
To your original position. Oh shit, it got me. Damn it.
Come on,
oh no, that sucks. That sucks.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate them all.
See what happened on the delay.
Keep your hands and heels on the floor. Hold this pose for 30 to 40 seconds.
I just saw it. That was great.
I was like, please don't take away my jump.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Well, one hit was okay. Better than no hits, I guess.
Ow.
That's all right with me.
Oh, come on.
Ooh, got you.
I have a lot of points there. Now, return to your original position. Oh, it's dark outside already. Look at that.
We have like the exact same side A attack, just like random magic side swipe.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Now, return to your original position.
Oh, no, that's not sure.
I don't know if they're gonna be able to do it, Ron.
Oh shit! Well done! Well done!
So the comeback story is always fun.
Stand straight and try to keep your hips aligned with your back.
Damn.
Gotcha! Oh, how did that not kill you?
I don't know. I mean, I'm happy, but.
Return
to your Oh god, I'm pressing all the fucking wrong buttons.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
That was it. Okay.
Woo!
Hey.
Oh my god.
Well, still a bit of lag, but it was a little better.
Holy
I wouldn't
shit.
Say like I wouldn't say that was, like, leaps and bounds better with the speed, but...
It was a little bit better, yeah. I wouldn't say it was, like, yeah, massively better.
Alright, so, probably a good idea to try throwing Dreamy into a match and see if it fucks things up.
Yeah. Alright.
Nintendo champion, either
let's
one.
Check our Discord to see who's ready to do it.
You're getting some tips on Lucas in the chat, Rob. Don't miss him. I mean, I shouldn't tell you
Handle
that.
It all.
Oh, okay. I will try that next time. Flame, bro.
It's hard to see the dark.
Oh, all right. Well, there you go. That's Dreamy. Stupid piece of shit.
How'd you get a green screen?
No.
No, it just has very green walls.
Oh, you painted. Very nice.
Okay, can you just avoid, like, getting a green screen? I'm just saying, like, if you chose, couldn't you just, like, paint your walls green?
Ooh, I got a meat streak. My bad.
I don't know.
Okay, the walls in my old room, if you remember, I painted green.
Yeah.
So.
Well, I like dark green, but the green you would need.
You can make it look okay, like I did, you know, I painted three walls.
Should I drop the call?
No, stay
one
on.
Wow, well, we should try it with you on again now. We should just, I don't know. I have no straight answer. How's that?
Did you get my headphones? Are my headphones in the room?
I mean, I guess I can. Are we doing it with three, or are we waiting for Dreamy to jump in?
I believe waiting for Dreamy to jump in, because it's supposed to be a test with him.
I was like, oh crap, wasn't blinking.
Alright. Just making sure we weren't sitting here supposed to start. I love this color, Kirby. Do you want to go out and switch, Rob? Probably have time to go out and do that.
Switch what?
Your character?
No, it's all right. Oh, wait, we need to let Dreamy join, so I think we did.
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh, I didn't really drop the room.
Oh, it looks like he's online.
Alright, new room is made for Butter.
It seemed like it was working a lot better, which is really good. I was going to say maybe you should make it, like, the round shorter, because it seems like when the round goes on, it starts to lag, so maybe you've made, like, free stock, but...
We can try that. Free stock.
Join Starman's room. Okay. There's going to be lots of skeletons in this person's closet, in this room.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Alright, here we go.
He specializes in skeletons.
Into a bloody pulp.
And I'm going to change the stock to 3. Up to 4. I don't know.
Alright. You guys can still hear me, right?
Yes.
Good.
Now I can.
Don't trust this mic anymore.
That's good to check.
I like my Blue Yeti.
Mic check. Alright,
you gotta rejoin the room. We backed out.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dreamy Warrior has entered the arena. He thinks he's good, guys, so we gotta remember to teach him that he's not good by being better.
Yeah, he thinks he's really hot shit.
When you entered the room, it said, like, Kellogg has joined the room, and it said, like, not now or okay. I was like, what does that mean? Like, I just don't care.
Not now.
Yeah, not right now.
You gotta select a special one. Don't just, like, randomly do that.
I think FNAF said he was eating his dinner, but I think he would like to get a point too. If you guys ever do like intermission or something like that.
Yep.
Being coming for me.
He said if he's got, if there's time and we want him on after he's done eating.
All right. So
I'm just glad that everything works.
Let's see how this lag works out this time.
Oh.
Wrong direction again! God damn it!
I guess you're going backwards.
I've been backwards all week, man.
This is the lag's best friend in water.
God damn it.
No, get away from my Hydra, you son of a bitch.
No Kirby Link. Fucking fire hydrant. Aww. Dude, that fire hydrant's subversive. It'll get you.
Oh my god.
It gets me too. The double edged sword does knock me back. It doesn't even damage you guys. That's all it does, is knock back. Unless I hit you with it. Really. Get ghosted.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, I knocked off my own height.
Oh, you saved him.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lucky Cloud this time.
It's Tom Cruise.
Thank you.
Oh, what happened to you, Pac-Man?
I think I thought I was Kirby for a second. We're both blobish, except the one's green and one's yellow. I followed the wrong blob.
Can't be doing that, man.
Nope. Oops. Somebody's got something.
No!
I ain't having none of that.
Bullshit.
Stay on your side, Link. You stay on your side.
Yes!
Oh, why did I do that?
Why'd you do that?
Why did I do that?
I was hoping you were going to do that, and then you did.
I should have listened to Dreamy and stayed on my side.
Wait, why can't I summon the hydrant? There's no other hydrants here. Hacks. Whoa, what?
What happened, man?
I kicked my little booties and I managed to hit Link, but it didn't like save me.
Oh, come on!
Time to go. Hydrant mode.
Time for that? It's been time for that the whole time, apparently.
Oh, somebody kicked my hydrant into Jody. I didn't know they could use it as a weapon, too.
Whoa, there's some lag there.
Let's see you limit break water!
Get out of here, Kirby.
Everybody's teaming up on the blobs.
Yeah, too many colored spheres for enemies.
You got your
the colored spheres versus the dudes with swords. Oh.
Oh, shit. Dreamy, you're not doing so hot.
Oh, wow.
What the fuck is happening?
I'm out.
Oh, I killed you.
You betrayed your own kind. Your spears. What the heck got that?
I was just pressing B, though. I wasn't really.
It's not at all what I meant to do.
Feel better?
I didn't kill myself, like, once or twice, too.
Damn you, Kirby, for ruining my attack.
Hey, let's play the barrel stage.
Oh, come on! Yes! Not dead yet.
I'm not dead yet. I feel fine! I feel happy!
Kirby, win it for the blobs.
I don't know if I can do it.
Just do it. Don't let your dreams be dreams.
I won't think about it. I'll just do it.
Who says that?
Dreamy Warrior says that.
Just do it!
Oh.
Jeez, Kirby.
Oh, double spike! That was awesome!
I was kind of thinking the other day, when we were doing... Actually, I think you were there. I was saying, like, how some of you guys like stocks, some of you guys like time. Did you time stock, so that way it kind of forces you to have to fight, because there's, like, no sudden... Well, there could be sudden death if you're tied.
No, you can set it to do both, but that's stupid, Dreamy, and I hate your suggestion. Time stock.
Well, you can.
There's no time stock in war, Dreamy. You either die or fucking kill everybody. That's it.
Well, yeah, I mean, the Earth is eventually going to, like, break orbit and then either become a frozen wasteland or just go into the sun.
And when that happens,
there is time in war.
Oh, really? That easily? They gave it... Oh, for fuck... I can't believe this is gonna be, like, the determiner. If I die, it's bullshit. Nice even battle until that happened.
So now the lag's gonna start up right about now.
Oh no, why did I turn on?
Of course, it starts to lag really bad right now too.
I know. See, like it's.
This
still...
is ridiculous. Look how bad the lag is all of a sudden.
This is worse than when it's four players going at it.
Wow, this is ridiculous. I'm getting the circle now.
Yeah, me too.
Nintendo, you disappoint me.
No, that's not what I'm fucking pressing. Stop charging your limit break, you dumb fuck.
God.
Ian Cloud.
Whatever.
I think Cloud.
I find that ending to be very unsatisfying between the Smash Ball and the lag. I mean, I was at 0%. And then the Smash Ball happened, and then the lag happened. So, yeah.
We gotta figure this out. So, don't think it was Eli.
Ooh, 7 kills.
Now that we've confirmed that it still slows down when two people are on the screen.
Should you try maybe using Discord as a chat and not using Skype and seeing if
we want to have webcam. Like, we're doing our very most to keep the webcams. I was trying to phrase that correctly. But, I don't know. That's up to you, Chris. It is your show, but
the
webcams are pretty cool.
I don't think the webcams are really the issue. You?
I think he was more suggesting to try it.
I guess so.
I mean, it could just be something as simple as, like, everybody restarting Smash or something.
Yeah, I was gonna say, well, I mean, if that were the case, then...
No, it's been too consistent.
Yeah, too consistent, and...
I mean, it was working fine when we had three people, remember? That's the thing.
I'm just not sure
it can sustain, like, a four-person match. Rob, do you mind rotating with Jody for a bit?
Yeah, I was about to say maybe we do that and try four players that way.
See, well, would that even matter, though? Because technically you guys are on the same console, but it's worth a try.
I mean, I don't know. It may...
Well, we just have to go back and redo the room. We can play the first one.
No, you can. Yeah, let's try that.
I don't care.
Unker.
I don't care.
Tree Flower doesn't care.
Well, folks, thanks for hanging with us. This is Monday Night Smash, and we do this every Monday. And, you know, we've been sort of troubleshooting our various issues as we go along, because you never really know when they're going to come up. But we do appreciate you tuning in, bearing with us. Like we were talking about, it is one of our most favorite of the games.
Yeah, we love Smash. I'm happy that it's a consistent thing that we get to play every week.
I'm in John's room now, actually.
Hey,
oh, really?
Yeah.
I was like, I stayed in the same room. Is that a good idea? I never backed out.
Oh. I did. But I think that's because I then joined your room. Yeah, see if you can just join John's room.
I'm already on it.
Word.
What? Welcome to my room.
So are you just doing the three people this time, or pulling someone else in?
We're going to try with three people, but this time, see if it still has lag, even though Jody and Rob are... Like, before we did a three-way match, but Jody and Rob were on the same... console. Now we're trying a three-way match when everyone's on a different console and just see how
I was going to suggest doing a four-person match with not us on two to test that out first. But
if you want to.
It makes sense to test it as a three-person thing first.
Then go to a four.
Yeah.
Yeah, because if the lag comes back while it's on a three-person one from right off the bat, you know that's not it.
Just have to play more Smash.
Yes.
Only response.
And you saw Rob moving to the right to deactivate his lag switch right now. Rob has won every game with the lag. Just saying.
It's actually a big red button. It's not a switch.
Dreamy, all I hear is the Charlie Brown wah 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 wah. Rob won. Wah 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 wah.
I heard that too, by the way.
Yep.
Also,
yeah,
suck
you
it.
Deserve that. Saying something that
I'm eating something.
Oh, there you go.
And we're off.
What do you mean by red bars, hey bro? You can see the red bars?
Come on, Rob.
Oh, crud. No, my thing should be saved, right? I was like just like, yeah, if I didn't save items.
It'll save whatever stuff you had set.
Last.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah, Ra, John, hold L and R.
Yeah.
Round. Then what do I do after that? Okay, it goes back.
Yep, you're good.
I was holding L2 and R2, and I was like, I got a bubble around me. Okay, now what?
Then you have to press A, B, Z, L, and
wait,
R.
Wait, how come we're not in the, do we mean to start this or no?
Well, yeah, three players.
Yes.
I thought L and R was gonna like cancel the match. What was the purpose of doing L and R?
To start the match. Because there's only three of us, so it like waits for a fourth person. But we're not waiting for four here.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it. Yeah.
So this doesn't seem too laggy.
Super Bowser now.
Fitness slap.
How is your slap stronger than my punch? It doesn't make any sense.
Because he's just that in shape.
It's all the fucking yoga.
Ugh. It's that core strength.
And Pilates.
You're right.
Did you see that?
And the Kegels. The Kegels are what really adds to the power.
Getting a little like there.
Ooh. Yeah, that's...
Endo power.
I think it might be the stage, though.
I can just outlast lag. Ooh, I keep it.
Oh,
wait, so is this Rob or Jody playing?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, nice. Nice teamwork there. Hey, what are you doing? No, we're allies. Remember, we were blobs.
We're not teams. We're mortal enemies.
Blob Nation.
I get my breathing in. Aw.
It just reminds me that the beginning scene in Royal Tenenbaums when they're explaining how Chaz got the BB gun shot into his hand.
Dad, we're on the same teams.
There are no teams, Jazzy. Shoots him.
Oh, my God. That would have been almost really bad for me. Oh, fuck! That was bad for me. Yeah! Oh, everybody's dead! Uh-oh.
You're waiting for me. It's not fair. Jody, what's the formula for his teleport? Is it the square root of... quantity x1 minus x2 plus the quantity of y1 y2 all under the square root?
Yeah. Does that stand for suck it?
Oh,
sorry about that.
Yeah, you're nuts.
Sorry, not sorry. Oh, do you see that? Let me slow down my breathing so I won't get hit by that attack. Yeah. Extras too.
That core strength. Keep it up.
I'm telling you, it's the Kegels.
See your soccer ball? I just like bounced off on that.
The volleyball. I take offense to that.
Okay,
it kind of
looked like a soccer ball.
Oh, up here to the sky. Oh,
I didn't need to breathe, but I'll take it. And then I'll smack that. And then I'll do this. And that. Is that good for dyslexic people?
Fuck.
Ah! It wasn't me!
Okay, Shaggy.
Away.
It wasn't me. That guy had the worst, like, fake accent I've ever heard.
Wait, why are you coming for me? You just climbed up the thing. You had your chance. You had your window. And look, you didn't...
Remember betray. When I talked about mortal enemies before?
Why are we mortal enemies? Aren't we all mortal enemies?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
I'm
that killed
it now.
Me. God damn it.
Ah!
Just kicked you in the ass backwards. Oh, wow.
Don't you hop over here like that.
Freaking you out.
It is freaking me out, man. Especially with that weird white face of yours.
Hey.
All right.
That's
why he was talking
about Standing Rock.
Not that
he was
wrong.
One of the guys.
Yeah.
Thing. That's why he was so guilty about, you know, spraying people with water.
That was one of the guys sitting around them, so that way they wouldn't spray me, and then they'd stop filling the pipeline.
I don't know. You were talking about.
Yeah, I was saying.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Calling you for your water.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, dang.
Got their attention.
The lag hasn't been too bad. I mean, it was for a little bit at the start, but like right now, I'm not feeling it that much.
It's not great though.
So-so.
So-so.
Oop. Just teleport. Oh, I feel the burn.
Feel the burn.
Quit that! You quit that!
Oh my god, stop it!
God. Hey.
How come I can't do that? All I do is just sit like an idiot.
Because you don't have the core strength.
Zelda's got Triforce core strength, man.
You have not done enough squats, that's why. Oh.
I can't really imagine Zelda doing squats. Doesn't seem like a thing that a princess would do.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, she does.
So you guys have built up a little bit of a problem here, though.
Oh, come on!
Kellogg has 2 lives left.
Oh.
I saw Jody, which said I was her mortal enemy.
Damn it.
Oh. What was that thing that like kind of sort of got some? Was that Zelda's or was that Bowser's? It looked like a Mountain King from Warcraft 3.
That was Zelda's.
Yeah, Zelda's.
Alright, it's time to beat the crap out of you guys.
Just drink your beer.
I will drink my beer.
I would like to know what that thing was, that weird knight.
It's like I don't know how she summons it.
It's called the Dark Nut. I kid you not.
Oh,
it's actually called.
Oh, yeah, those are Dark
it's
Nuts.
It's actually Twilight Princess, though. I mean, she does look like she's from Twilight.
Well, I think Dark Nut came before Twilight
Princess.
All
right, Princess,
Eli,
why don't you jump back in again, man?
All right, so I'll hop out?
No, no one hop out. Just everyone stay in and have Eli jump in.
Everybody calm down.
I need to add John to be able to do that since it's his room.
I think I tried to add you like 3 weeks ago.
Did you?
Liar!
Maybe.
Some Phantom Hourglass. Thank you, Nintendo Jake.
I can't like promote one of these guys somehow, can I? What if I leave the room and then come back in? Will that work?
Remember when I suggested
No, no, you just gotta go either Rob needs to host a new room, or Eli just needs to be friends with you.
Alright. That. No. What you're doing is exactly what I wanted to do.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Wait, don't use that, Cherries. Use the step stool. But if you step... So, do I need to do anything here?
I am just trying to get to my damn friends list.
Gotcha.
So I can see if I can add him in. It's not letting me. They really should have made this stuff more user-friendly.
I know, I'm really blown away by Nintendo's inability to do correct
Oh, me too, dude. Their fucking online shit is, like, just abysmal.
It's run by, like, Fisher-Price.
Yeah. I hope at the NX they figure out that people like playing Mario Kart and Smash Online. Make it a little more intuitive.
How do I add a friend? Because I'm trying to hit the home button, but it's not letting me. It's like has that like crossed out symbol on it.
I had to go all the way back to the main menu, but I when I got to my friends list, finally, it showed me your friend request. I don't know why it didn't give me anything saying that before, but okay.
Nintendo didn't want us to be friends.
Apparently not. Apparently they don't want anyone to be friends. Fucking pop-ups don't exist in their world.
Oh,
it's like, it's one thing to throw pop-ups at me that are just shitty advertisements. But when it's something that's actually pertinent, like, why would you not show me that?
It's a Jody spot.
What?
Yep.
It's like your yellow spot where your name usually has a spike. It's gone. You didn't pay your rent on it. Police is up. See, bad, like, you can't get, like, Sam to stay in a chair, and you could just put, like, have another camera just for Sam, and just put that in one of, like, one of the things.
Yeah, when I get another camera, which will be fairly soon.
But how patient do you think Sam will be in a chair? For how long?
Oh, she can just, yeah, she'll sit there for a while.
She usually just sleeps behind us the whole time.
Or at my feet. Which, because I have a big rug at my foot.
She's pretty chill.
Yep, she's a chilly dog.
The challenger approaches. Not now, or okay? Not now.
Not now. Like, they can't just say no.
They can wait.
Yeah, you can wait!
So FNAF, I'm not sure if you heard, but at the break or whatever, I'm probably gonna back out, and then during that break, Kellogg probably set up your cam or whatever. Whenever that break does occur.
The alleged break.
I wonder if his mic isn't working again.
I thought about FNAF, I was like, how would you know he's not here? We're just speculating at what's gonna be wrong.
Yeah, see, this just keeps happening to me. I think, I'm not sure what it is, but I'm going to have to figure out what the deal with my mic is.
Yeah, maybe,
I don't know if this USB keeps coming loose or what. I wonder if it's, like, the cable is the issue. I think, like, something's coming loose. I don't know.
I can't hear what you're, like, you're in and out.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yep.
It was just gargling.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely, there's definitely something wrong with the cable. It's because I was fucking with the cable and I was talking. God damn
it. I think that's because he just moved his USB. Like, it was
I can't tell if that was comedic timing or not, but it was perfect, I'll tell you that.
Indeed.
Cool. Don't know what you mean, but I'm
assuming
it's okay.
It was only last 2 seconds, so I think that's because you were legitimately, like, probably, like, a meter, or not meter, that'd be long distance, like a centimeter away from your mic. But, yeah, currently we can't hear you, Kellogg.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, now we can.
Good, good, good.
Verizon guy.
He's now Sprint now. Can you hear
that? Just waiting for John to choose a character.
I did. I just didn't.
You didn't choose a stage.
I chose a character, I just didn't choose a character.
Wait. I didn't get through my stretches.
No warm up for you.
I'm gonna pull a hammy.
Pull a hammy.
Go. Who's Wii Fit Trainer?
It's John. He loves that character.
Guy, I hate that character.
He said that last time. He had no reason for it.
Yeah, now I do. You play as him.
Well, feel that lag now.
So if I play as, like, I don't know, Met Samus, are you gonna hate Samus too?
No, only Wii Fit Trainer.
It's not a rational thing.
No, it doesn't have to be. No one asked it for it to be. To be. To be. My favorite is when I get kicked several times.
Me too.
It's also my favorite.
Only one in the air, though.
Oh, fuck. But Jesus.
Okay.
Ooh, couldn't I block for that?
I'm like fighting this tornado. I still want to get sucked in.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Oh.
God damn, that thing has some range.
If I get it fully charged up, yeah.
Ouch.
Oh shit.
Hey, why didn't I grab that?
Oh,
I'm not even trying to do that stuff. I just want to get on top of the damn tower. Get away from me, Zelda.
Oh, this thing's gonna kill me. Watch. Oh, I can't believe I got killed by a tornado again.
Oh, thank you, counter.
I didn't want the volleyball. I want the hula-hoo.
Come on.
Oh. Whoa.
Did not even mean to do that.
I could tell. I was like, what the fuck? How did that even hit me?
Dang it.
Oh, damn it.
The victory.
I'm coming for you.
No. Oh, did you see that Kamehameha wave? I did. Wait, no. Oop, heavy breathing.
Oh, shit.
Hula hoop, save me!
Is that me?
I got somebody.
Who is it?
I can't even tell.
I think it's Ike.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, it's Ike.
Hey, run away.
Whatever, you had already been, like, alive for a while. No big loss.
I know.
Smack that ass. No. What? I didn't think that hit me. Oop. Try to use the hula hoop and instead I hit the soccer ball. All the balls.
Sports balls.
Come on, leave me alone. Just trying to do my calisthenics in peace. No, I didn't want to do that.
Really? Just like that?
Yeah. What'd you say? Oh, I didn't mean it, Rob. It was an accident. You startled me. I thought you were gonna rape me. I had to do my whistle.
God damn it.
Oh my god. Kill them with the worm!
You, man, get away from
Fit
me!
Fit Trainer's just being weird over here again.
Hey. I wasn't hurting nobody. I was just minding my own business.
You were hurting people, that's why. That is why.
Hey, I was in the middle of a grab.
I get still really pissed off at me. Kamehameha!
Oh, that hurt.
Why? Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't mean to air horn. I just I felt the urgency.
I'm coming, boys! Ha! Split! No! The worm saved
me. Fucking tornado got me! It spawned on me again!
Dude, that tornado sucks. I really hate it.
I'm glad my intimidation killed you there, Jamie.
Wait, I thought your teleport had to be to longer range than that.
This isn't where I parked my car.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, I think I just got pulled to the lag. Going to get my stuff.
Oh,
yeah?
God.
Mine hits hard!
Oh,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You were
close enough to me to do that? Oh.
Yes.
Run away. Oh, Tornado! I saved
it's
you, guys!
Again! What the fuck?
I summoned it with my whirlwind speed. Oh.
Link?
Oh, come on!
He's spawning on me.
Your yoga menace will be done soon, stupid pale wee fit person.
First I'm white, now I'm pale. Make up your mind.
The reign of terror will soon
end. Take that, Ike! How do you like that yoga?
Not today. How do you like that yoga? You like damn, that downward dog, bitch?
We're on the schedule. I put it on Hootsuite. Hootsuite? Something? Ah. I'm sensing a tornado being summoned soon.
Oh.
Oh god, Ike's pissed again.
What the fuck?
I don't think I you.
Hello.
Your teleport went past me and you still grabbed me.
I don't want to be here.
I can't really explain it. I'm just really glad it works that way.
Such a bullshit move.
It's an awesome move.
And it's bullshit.
It is not bullshit. It takes a lot of skill to use them correctly.
Dude, you don't even touch me and your character grabs me from it.
Rocket launch. Die, you woman.
What? Don't make me do it. Don't make me do it. I'll slap you. You don't want none of this.
Oh.
You don't want none of this.
Head bob.
No, no.
Ah.
Yeah, hey. Get back here. Wait, breathing. Stop it. That flag's picking up.
Fuck.
You guys ain't fit enough to share the same battlefield as me.
Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, follow guys, get all distracted now.
What?
Yeah. That means you have to smack it out of her.
Oh shit!
Hitting me!
Thank you, I saved me.
Stint, I fucking popped up.
If it makes him feel any better, I wasn't exclusively aiming for you. I was trying to get both of you.
I know for it, but that's not the thing.
Oh, right outside the bomb.
Oh. Oh no! Wow! Holy shit! You guys are so lucky that I got killed that way.
Zelda, remember it.
Oh my god, that's infuriating. You know what, Eli? You're not my enemy. These guys are.
Saying that, you have no
Wii Fit Trainer is.
I'm not as cheap as Zelda. I can't teleport and kill people. I'm just using exercise.
No, you're just a faceless terror.
I'm not Game & Watchy either.
God. Damn it.
Okay, I was trying to dodge to the right, not the left.
Oh shit! He's waiting for me, premeditated shit, volleyball, greatness, go somewhere. Oh. Zelda. You don't wanna know what comes down here. I found out the hard way.
Yeah, shit. Bitch.
I'm a salty Ike. Okay.
Time to go. Thank
Sweet
you, Zelda.
G.U. is! Would hit me at the part of the thing where I'm supposed to be invincible!
God damn it! Stop running!
Fifth way!
You're just running!
Okay. Ugh. She keeps jumping after I'm trying fucking...
God damn you, Dreamy.
Am I making a joke of your game? Wait. Time out.
Do die! Oh.
Like we fit chainer off. Oh, there's so many clips just in this, just this fight alone.
Oh!
God, we clap. I eliminated Zelda,
fucking
you guys.
Hate you.
Oh, no.
I'll
step
right now.
Oh
everybody.
My god.
I
you are gonna
Come
eat
on.
It so hard next round.
What are you talking about? Now's coming in next round. I'm sorry. I'm taking a break after this.
No, you got one more, buddy.
No, Mike.
You got one more.
I was only in my first class.
Those goddamn tornadoes, man. I died at like 45% because of a tornado.
Okay, who should I deal with first? Who wants to die first? That's the question. Come on over here. I have a tornado to back me up. Nay.
That only works when you're actually charging something.
Eat it.
Oh, I thought maybe it would blast through. Dang it. All right, well, now I know.
Oh, yeah? Come here.
Get him. Nope. Rob, get him.
Rob, get her.
There are no teams, Jazzy.
What's that from? You said I gotta watch it.
Royal Tenenbaums.
Fucking soccer ball!
It's definitely a soccer ball.
Like!
Oh, no! Fuck you, tornado! I fucking hate those tornadoes! They
come
keep
here, come
right where I am!
Oh, shit.
Did you see what it did, though? Like,
yeah.
I got flung over in onto like
the. I just rewatched it. I just got to watch it the second time.
Yeah, it popped up like as I passed over the platform.
Jesus.
And I barely managed to dodge it, and then I got knocked back into it.
Oh,
that's like.
Oh, nice.
Fucking
oh.
Eat it.
Sorry. All right, I still got Kellogg.
You got lucky, pal.
You were saying lucky. Something about sucking it.
Wow, I had the least kills.
No, dang, Ike had 10.
Man, Ike had the most kills.
Wow.
I'm sorry, Tedo.
I still dealt good damage, though.
I cheated. He activated lag switch. He activated the Mega 13.
I love Galaxy Quest.
It's a good movie.
Yeah, once you got me up in the air, like, he just punished you. Because I think I was at, like, 30% damage, and all of a sudden I was at 80. Just, like, ugh.
Well, FNAF says he's good to join in. I mean, I could drop out to let him join.
Let's do one more with us here, and then, because Dreamy's got to go, so we'll just do one more here, and then FNAF can join the next. Oh, wait, I didn't check Adam's. Hold up.
Rules change. Time. What? Time kit?
Okay, whoever did time kit, sorry, I guess.
I have to change my outfit, though, at least. I think in...
Please,
blue.
No items, though? Oh, I'm watching you do it.
We're watching you, Kellogg.
Better not good. Fuck it up.
Watching
I'm gonna
you
read
it.
The rules.
We missed interpreted
the
rules. What, are you starting now? Oh, okay. I still don't look... Oh,
I'm not sure who
so what does the breathing do, like, if you actually time it, right?
Are you kidding me?
Oh!
Still haven't won with Zelda yet.
Oh!
I want a victory with Zelda.
Oh, that's some slow ass breathing right there.
Let's do this.
Just keep Zelda away from me, guys. She's out for blood.
It's true. You better watch
she's out
it.
For all of our blood.
I'm always out for blood, man. This is Smash Bros. You should all be
yeah,
out.
Yeah, there's nothing new that's going on here.
Hey, this is where I killed you with the Hydra. Oh, I should have been Pac-Man.
You really fucked up.
That went right into that.
Yeah, I think the time makes me a little bit more conscious. I mean, this isn't a big map, but it makes me like feel like, oh, I gotta kill people. I can't really, like, mess with...
God damn it. Every time I'm trying to land, I've got somebody attacking right where I'm landing.
Double
every
kill.
Time!
How many you got? Time. I think you only got one for some reason.
Ow!
Wrong move, Bayonetta.
Damn it, little Mac.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck? She just dropped off the... God damn, I am just not doing well tonight with that shit. Oh,
oh, I'm not dead yet. Oh, I must be on the very edge of the map there.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, I'm not the only one that fucked. I literally did a down B by accident and just fell off the edge of the cliff earlier. Or whatever, the side of the building, whatever we're on.
Oh. Holy shit, nothing stops Little Mac, does it?
Nope.
Except the Big Mac.
Jeez. Going there. Ooh. Fucking serious?
I thought you were aiming that towards me, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna get so messed up by you. Because it looked like Zelda was facing me, but her knight went out the other way.
I was a little bit too slow. Damn it. Oh my god,
Oh, Little Mac, you son of a... You destroyed my opportunity to kill Wee Fit Trainer right there.
Why are we out for Wii Fit?
Wow, and then you stole the kill from me.
You're terrible.
You're terrible.
And I gotta go out for Zelda now. Karma's a bitch. Actually, yeah, I don't think so. I don't think Bayonetta will let me.
I like going
to Zelda. It's an enter to you, Bayonetta. Except get beat up by you and then Chris used her Zelda arrow on you. As you're punching me into oblivion. And out of here. Right on to Bayonetta's. Jeez!
Here. Oh, leg.
Oh shit, nice hit.
What the fuck just happened there?
I just wee pummeled you.
As Little Mac was punching you!
No, no, no!
Oh my god, I just stood there. How did that happen?
Yeah, I just want to make sure your back was straight, and yeah.
God damn it, Little Mac.
Wee you, Mac.
Oh, come on! So close to the edge. So far.
Ooh.
Jeez. Oh my god, no! God, his jump is so... not exciting.
Damn. You gave Zelda that kill? We're walking off.
Bullshit.
Whose team are you on?
Oh, Bayonetta's with the wrong move again.
Oh, that lag, I guess. I thought I kicked Little Mac, but apparently.
I was doing the, whatever rebuttal.
Uh-oh. Something
new. Yep.
Oh. Damn.
And how did my move not hit you? It made foot... really, mid-air.
Sorry.
That's why that move is bullshit.
No, that's why that move fucking rocks.
Oh, crap!
Oh my god.
I am up in the air little above Mac you, kill. And you just do a move, and it instantly teleports you to
No,
me.
It doesn't just instantly. I have to push in your direction. Like, I have to deliberately aim for you. It and does have a little bit of a homing beacon, but not as good as you, I think it is.
I'm saying that it's hitting in an area, so it's almost impossible to fucking avoid it.
Yeah, it does have a, like, area of attack.
And that's what's bullshit about it. Because it's like, you don't have to be anywhere near me, you just instantly get me.
You should be better by now. That's about it. That's all I got for you.
Yeah. Wrong move again!
I think Joey's got a decent shot though, so I'm not sure how many he just killed right there, but...
I've died quite a few times.
Me too. I think I've stolen a few kills, like maybe make second.
You stole one of my kills.
Are you
no, that was Jody.
Oh, little Mac, what? You survived! Oh my god!
Yeah, you just got goot shot.
One of my specials went off and failed, so I couldn't get
to jump off. You stayed
back right now. You've been able to jump back up without your body there to bounce off of.
Five, four, three, two.
Yes.
Get
the kill! Time! Yes! It took second. Yeah. Oh, I didn't want to go next round.
You guys killed a lot of people.
How many, what was my differential there? I wasn't able to look.
I hit the button. I missed it. Sorry, dude.
You got seven and
you know, I won.
Six?
Not bad.
Six kills. There you go, Rob.
All right, cool. Well, you got. I guess John, you gotta go.
I don't gotta go, but I was gonna let Nap in.
All right, let's take a quick 15-minute break.
Dude, cool. John, good. If
and
you
we'll
more,
reconvene.
I'm cool with backing out. I am like the worst player here. So.
That's not true.
You've already won twice
That's
a turn.
True.
Yeah, no, you're not that bad, dude. All right, let's meet back. It's 8:45. Let's meet back up at 9 o'clock. Okay.
Lower than everyone else in most of these matches.
You're not so bad, but you're definitely only Bayonetta, but that's okay.
I would say that you may be better than me.
All right, let's meet back up here at 9 o'clock, guys.
All right.
See you in a bit.
9 o'clock on a Saturday. No, it's not. Monday.
It's Monday.
On a Monday. Hey, Tree Flower. Don't tell me what day it is. You don't know me.
You don't know me.
I thought you were trying, like, you did something, like you messed something up on your
no,
setup.
No, I did it again. No, I'm training with Mega Man, and he's doing his, uppercut. So I'm trying to figure out how he's doing that. Because only X was able to do that.
Nah.
Weird. Anyway.
Alright, you guys can hear me, right?
Yes.
Excellent. Mm-hmm. So far, smooth sailing, then.
All right. I was just saying to FNAF in the break how, like, these last few rounds, I didn't feel much lag at all.
Yeah, it hasn't been as bad. But we'll see how this one goes. I'm excited.
Me too. I can't go back to a different character, can I? I'm, like, too far in, aren't I? No, I don't want to leave.
On uppercut.
I think my problem is I never, ever, ever utilize the shields.
Hey, yeah.
You can't do that in midair, can you? Like,
I very
palm.
Rarely do.
You can air dodge.
Alright, here we go.
You can do a barrel roll?
Yeah.
Only if you really believe it.
Three, two, one, okay. Go! Yeah. Eat my pellets. Like Popeye. Full of pills.
He ate spinach.
He pills. Oh yeah? I don't think you'd be standing there much. Ah, water! Come
I couldn't
on, water.
Bomb. How come I can't bomb your hydrant?
Because. You think they thought about that? In the fire?
I feel like I should be able to bomb it. Oh.
Oh. Okay, so we do have lives, okay. Ow.
Oh.
Jeez.
Oh, this isn't good.
Rob, you don't want to do this, Rob.
Yeah,
yes,
man. You don't need to. Cool, we
I
can all be friends. Oh,
you.
Shit.
Hey, you should be able to win with
this.
No.
Cool.
Oh.
Thank you, Rob.
Cleanse this
bullshit.
Earth.
Bullshit.
Oh. Oh, I thought that hit me too. I'm like, no.
Such bullshit.
Wow.
You were saying about something about a tornado?
Oh. Whoa! Wow, I couldn't even recover from that. The
okay.
Lag just perfectly.
Oh, like being in the middle.
Oh, this is a slideshow.
Come on, Cloud. Come on, Cloud. Stop bombing my hydrant. Goddamn it, Golem is up knocking down my shitty hydrants.
Oh, goddamn it, man.
It's a me.
Nope.
Oh.
Side panel, why didn't you save me?
Oh, why did I do that? Why did I even do that? Oh, that totally took me out of the game. Unless someone can kill Cloud and Mega Man really quickly.
It's confusing me that you're not Mega Man. You're
yeah,
just,
and
you're
that's
the
it.
That plays him. Hey, I'm not last. I've been like getting up. I'm usually second place. I just haven't won one yet, I don't believe. I came close to that one on Hyrule Castle with Rob. Hydrant away, motherfucker! And the lag.
Clink.
How are you going?
Clink.
Did you hurt me?
Tornado, motherfucker.
Oh, come on.
No, no,
Rob,
no, no.
Help me!
Clink.
Ooh, you got a limit break, don't you? See, like, I don't know any moves to really hit that, like, ball with him, like, he doesn't have a whole bunch of, like, quick attack moves I can just, like, do stuff. No, not my hydrant! Oh, that might be it for me. Oh.
Oh, that was close. Damn hydrant.
That's so laggy.
Oh, come on.
Dad, Cloud wants to kill me.
You, go ahead.
I don't want to be here.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, still.
Waka, 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 waka. Damn it. I'm not really a factor in this fight, I just put out my hydrant. My hydrant will be more of a factor than I will.
down the hydrant, you motherfucker! Come on! Do something! Oh, yeah!
I like how we're all playing safe.
Mm-hmm.
Clink.
Well, it's hard not to with the fucking lag.
I'm like, I'm so heavy right now.
Oh, don't even put your shield up, dude. It's cool.
Oh, I totally missed him.
It still didn't kill me. Damn. Oh, no, 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 no. Did it, God done did it.
Yeah. Oh, bam. Nope.
What?
Did it again.
Nope. You didn't hear nothing. You guys pay attention to the match.
Get yourself under control, man.
I know it's a new camera, and I just don't give a hell. Don't give him no fucks. Well, you would see what it's on. It's on, like, one of those you know, like, the fancy glass water bottles? It's on one of those. I don't have a tripod. But I feel like a tripod would take up too much space.
That is where you are going wrong. Yeah. I'm going to tell you.
Hey, it
you
worked.
You're not setting yourself up for success with the water bottle as a camera stand.
Well, this is in support of frickin'
whoa.
Standing Rock. Don't tell me I would use my water.
Alright. Well, I'll tell you how to not use it. That's one way.
Well.
Oh, come on!
Maybe I'll pick your flower and then your tree and your flower will be separate. And it'll be.
No!
You need
your muffins?
Yeah, almost like kill the shit out of them.
That's right, you are close to winning.
Nope.
Come on, Mega Man.
Kill him!
Do it!
Either of you.
No!
End it!
No!
Ah!
No! Still alive.
Alright. I needed to angle down a little bit more.
I am so sick of this fucking
lag. I told you this map. Map is, lag.
No! Still alive! Still alive. Not for much longer, though. Still on, alive!
Fan. I believe in you, fam. FNAF.
Oh, nice dodge.
Oh!
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I can blame that on the lag.
I did not see that ending coming.
Oh my god.
Oh, even Dreamy. Oh,
and my speaker went with it.
Dreamy, man.
How do you not have a webcam mount?
That was just an all-around. See, look, I had one
on
suicide.
But my monitor is, like, so
god,
high
that
up.
Was a terrible round.
There you go. See, perfect. You don't have a fall three times. You did perfect.
Is there literally nothing else in your house? Like a box, maybe? Like, I feel like
I have a glass bottle. No, but the box would cover all my screen.
Well, you figure it out by the next time you do this. Please.
No. Maybe.
Are we doing time now?
It looks like case.
Who went out first of that?
I think Kellogg can win the rules.
I love time. Time battle's how I used to always play.
Not a fan of time.
Going yellow.
I'm more of a Mortal Kombat kind of guy.
Mortal Kombat's good. You know, this is much better than Virtua Fighter, that's for sure.
That was Kellogg that went out first.
That was a very funny stream.
Thank you, I'm glad you enjoyed it. I enjoyed doing it.
That was an unboxing too, right?
Indeed. I'm probably never going to do a green screen unboxing like that again, though. I'll do a different... Like, I'm just going to have a... I don't know. I'll figure something else out, but I don't want to do the green screen for that.
Yeah, it looked a little funny. I think your water bottle was green screened, or your cup or something as well.
Yeah, I was using it for a stand.
Above. instead of on the sides.
It's also, it's just too hard to prevent the light bleed, because there's just literally nothing you can really do about that.
I mean, do you really need a green screen for an unboxing, though?
No, I just wanted to try it. I just wanted to see what it was like.
Yeah.
I'm sure you could angle it somehow so that it, you could have it on the table. And,
I think I'm just going to get a more permanent background.
Is that like the end of a screen, or is that actually a pit?
Sorry, what's that?
Is like the edges, like you're dead if you... Okay, no, it's a, there's a pit over there. I wasn't sure if like some of those stages like you get hit off screen, you're dead.
No, I don't think so. Stop distracting us.
Yeah, sorry, I can't...
Oh, dude, look at... Wait, you see that? You see that?
No, I did it. I was doing it on my desk, and then I had just propped up the green screen behind it with the camera on the other side. Next time I would just...
Oh, Bullshit, I don't have my name.
The way we fit.
I feel like I don't have my identity here. Oh no. Oh god.
Ugh. Leg. Oh, Pikachu got that kill.
Pikachu.
Shouldn't have got that kill. I should have got that kill.
I can't end my fitness training class.
That's for all the shit you caused me.
I'm not dead yet. Wait, Lucario, you want to have a battle of orbs? Here you go.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Oh, really? What? What is that?
Just spit it, boy.
Boom.
Get over here.
Don't do it, Lucario.
Get your ass
I don't
up
want
here.
This any more than you do.
I will come for you.
No. Save me, peoples. No, no, no.
They
no.
can't help you. Uh-oh. Oh, Dunsky.
You got credit for that. Oh, you did. I went to somebody like hit me.
I thought maybe I wouldn't get it either.
Because it was a while since you hit me. So
is
I
that
maybe
a defensive move? Counter?
Yeah, that's Lucario's like. Yeah, he. I don't know what it's called, like double shadow or something like that. I don't know. It's not quite a counter. Oh Jesus! Thanks.
Oh, we fitted from across.
Saved my ass, dude. Oh, what?
Come on. No.
Ah! I hit you, man. I just, like three people over there. Hopefully, get somebody that's high.
Whoa. That could have been bad.
Could have. And it might still be.
Whoa. Screw off the car.
No.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait. The picture. I thought you were trying to shoot me like get agility too. That doesn't do damage.
Agility does.
Quick attack, Pikachu. Quick.
Faster.
Oh!
Oh, I thought mine did. So hard to see sometimes. Hey!
Oh, you were invincible.
Karma's the bitch!
Damn it. You suck. Oh, fuck.
Whoa. No.
Oh,
whoa,
God.
Whoa,
damn
whoa,
it.
Don't kill yourself.
Well, I'm breathing. Time out. I catch my breath.
Quick jump.
I like how, like, Luigi's attack looks like he's not even trying to hit you, just, like, stumbling into you.
Aww. Pokemon on Pokemon violence. When are we gonna learn?
That's pretty much most of the Pokemon violence.
Is a world of violence.
Oh, I stopped with my own!
What
and then
the
I
fuck?!
Yeah.
Oh. I can't believe that! Oh, Wii Fit Trainer!
Never take my freedom! Dang, I thought you were gonna fall off. I was like, that was the ultimate juke ever.
Oh.
Come on.
Save me. How can I repay you?
Oh, I fell off that time. Fuck. This is definitely not my match. Fuck.
Whoa.
Why won't he get up? What the fuck?
Somebody get Kellogg a life alert. He's falling.
He just won't fucking get up. He just said, you see how he just flopped around? I like could not have been mashing on buttons more.
Oh, rats. That's exactly what I am.
You're a mouse, not a rat.
Not until you evolve, I guess.
I can't tell what the hell's going on.
Gotcha.
No.
Called Lucario's revenge.
The custers.
No.
Oh
that
shit.
Was not high enough.
Oh, come on, I hit shield! This lag, man, is brutal.
Not anything going on the screen.
No.
Yeah, Lucario's getting all the kills. He's got like 3 straight.
About time, man. I got nothing for the first half of this game.
Take a trip.
See you next fall.
Ah.
I keep thinking I'm doing something against him and just doesn't. I think Kellogg got the like 4 straight.
I actually pulled it out at the end. I didn't think I was gonna get all those kills. But yes. Shit, Pikachu!
Yes.
Damn.
I got last place.
No, tied for second, Rob. Yeah. You can't overcome the fitness.
I snuck in, man.
I don't know where. It was just gradually, I swear, because it's not like you got like a double or a triple A time.
Nope.
I just think you were consistent throughout the fight. Like, I did terrible towards the end, and Chris did terrible towards the beginning, and then we both just made up for it, but still not enough.
Yeah, that was a crazy end.
I sucked the whole time.
Noticed that I just kept quiet the entire time, knowing
that...
Yeah,
you get a participation award.
It's a purple ribbon, right?
Eli's excited that you won. Nah.
Sorry?
Eli is in the Twitch chat. He's glad that you won.
Yeah.
Eli was also saying a white
doing us proud.
Best for unboxing. Yeah. Wait, I don't want to leave. What? Resume.
And are we still doing time?
I don't think so.
It's gone. No, I don't have control of the rules anymore.
Who does?
You know the rules, and so do I.
That was probably me. I don't know.
Is Starman back in the fray?
Alright.
Yep.
Thanks, Eli.
I guess we'll find out.
Did you see my how many times I did Lucario dirty last round, Rob, or are you not watching?
I was watching, and I was just waiting. Damn it.
Ooh. Just playing a different game.
Okay, this is going to be interesting.
Gunsmoke right. For Nintendo is
awesome. Folks who are watching, by the way, this is Monday Night Smash. We've got about another 40 minutes, a little bit less, to go tonight. And, thanks for sticking with us. It's been a lot of fun. We've never had this many people on the show. This is a new record, guys. 6 people. Wait, 7 different people on the show.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
No, six.
Like in chat or, like, on the game? Wait, how do you assist? I still only get 5.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh.
6.
So everyone's just wrong tonight.
Between 5 and 6. And 7.
Somewhere between 3 and 11. We've had between 3 and 11 people. But at any rate, that's the most we've ever had.
Chris was a little person earlier, too, so...
Nope.
I was just eyes. I can't see when I'm in that little thing.
Thank you. Go.
Whoa, no, 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 that's not what I meant to do.
Hey.
Now.
Also,
came in for that wee slap. Slid into the DMs.
Oh, this is another time battle? Damn.
Welcome to Jackass.
Eat it!
I'll give you more vitamin Sunny D with this next blast.
I think we can use some Landmaster.
No, 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 thank you.
Oh, it's the Landmaster.
Beep, 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 beep.
Ah. Shield up.
No. Damn it, Dreamy. Come here.
They always say.
Oh, well done.
I don't want to hurt you. I'm against animal cruelty.
Well, you got my fur last time.
You failed to save yourself. Oh, my button is blinking for my controller. It might die, and that might make me all go away.
But plug it in.
Yeah, but then you'll kill me. Yola.
That's not... Plug it in, damn it.
Don't tell me what to do. You're not my real dad.
I'm not your fake dad, either.
Wait, I do have the plug right here. Where am I?
Get him while he's distracted.
Okay, I'm plugged in. It's orange. This, this battle station is fully operational now. All hula hoops included.
Whoa, oh, shit.
I did not mean to do that. I'm glad it happened that way.
Ooh, yeah, ooh, well, man, it could have been worse for both of us.
Yeah.
No! My kill! My kill! Oh, you're not dead! It didn't kill you! Son of a bitch! What good are you, fucking tornado, if you can't kill people? Oh,
animal, don't take your rage out on me.
Space herpes.
Who did they chain for, Link?
Ike, and then at the end they said Dreamy. Just really quietly, it was really hard to hear.
Damn that fucking thing!
Get the volleyball! Guys, you can feel that shit. No.
Oh, I forgot you had the thingy.
Wait for me. Excuse
me. Oh!
Please tell me!
No! Fuck!
God bless
I
them.
Hate everyone right now. Oh. Damn it! The one time I get the Smash Ball!
I went to the same Lamaze classes as your wife! No!
Oh,
I took you with you! Yes! It could have been a lot worse instead of just meh.
Oh.
Alright, boys, break it up. Lady, come through.
Fuck the shit out of you, lady. Whoa, whoa.
How do you like that? Oop.
I like it very much. Ah, no, no, no.
Oop, Ike, come on, come on.
Like.
You don't want none of this, Ike, trust me. Too much of a girl for you to handle.
No, 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 no.
Just hit me with the sword. That was... not very nice.
Aw, you piece of shit, jumping in there after
that. Don't act like you would have done the same. This is Wii Fit!
Oh,
you mean Smash, right?
Oh! Breaking my heart.
That sounded like your vinegar strokes.
What are you doing?
D- vinegar strokes? What are those?
So when you're like brutal for you, Rob. Climax, and you're like eyes roll back, and you're like, oh, ah! You know, not everyone makes noises though. It's a joke.
I know what you're trying. No! Who was the last to touch me? I have no idea. Apparently, it was Ike.
I can't get a kill to save my life in this round.
Yeah, I'm doing terribly.
Jesus! I just got out of that. I just died from that tornado.
Damn it.
That
no.
Come on, Tyrone!
Come on, Tyrone, go faster!
No, no, come on,
God damn it!
Oh
my god! Oh. Fucking Wii Fit trainer!
Who man fight? There was a timer there. There was a timer.
Figured as much.
Oh.
Oh, look at those kills. Didn't bite you. 7 kills.
Oh, man. Bullshit. Some lucky shit, man. That is some lucky shit.
You guys weren't in shape enough to handle me there.
Going back to Zelda. Zelda can take Wii Fit Trainer.
Yeah? But Zelda handled Pac-Man.
Sure did.
Let's see what Eli wrote. Eli, are you happy that me and FNAF are giving Kellogg and Rob the business?
Bending them over, not giving any lubricant.
No lube, yes. Not the same thing.
Not even a courtesy spit.
He thinks he's so good. This hot shot.
Oh, I guess I should pick a level.
Don't you think we think we're good?
You know, I think next week we're gonna do a series of 1v1s. I think that's what's gonna happen next week.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna ask you. Like, I think you should try to do like some sort of tournament bracket.
Yeah, we're doing Torch Fork tournament bracket next week, gentlemen. And
okay.
Lady.
Okay. I'll go against Rob in round one. I feel pretty confident.
Don't worry, we'll have a losers bracket too.
Okay, good. I will be 0th place.
Can we have a Wii Fit bracket as well?
What, where we all beat the shit out of Wii Fit Trainer? Sure. We can do that.
How many times do you guys hate it when I just scoop my hula hoop and I just run away and then do
my
push-up?
You do like to run a lot. You seem to be a fan of running.
Because you guys all target me.
That's not even true.
The truthest of the truth.
Click.
Left and right and left and right. Hi, Mega Man. Use my Mega Man. Yeah! Whoa, what the hell are you? Kirby looks so weird. The Wii Fit thing. Why do you got a ponytail? Oh, because you're a female? Oh! Try to use my ability. Damn, I did it. Aww.
No. No. No.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
It just hit you in the back. There's no way you shielded that.
Whoa. No. Whoa.
Here I go. And now I'm all powerful. Wait.
I think we need more cameras, Village.
Oof! That was me!
I can't believe I've done that to myself twice now. Oh.
Both my kills.
I'm sure Eli's glad that like you still have a little bit of trouble with it.
Oh. Well done. probably deserve a lot more.
Oh, come on.
No!
Get me in! Oh. Oh! Why did she...
I don't want them to kill me.
What the fuck, man? That's not... None of that is what I told her to do. She just, like, rolled in the opposite direction entirely of a... Like, oh. I just can't believe how bad a fucking luck I've had today.
It hasn't been a good day for you.
Both of
you know,
there you
we
go.
Made it.
Enjoy.
I know somebody just—it's like somebody shitting Kellogg's cereal or something. He's upset.
Dude, oh. It's like you can't even believe how much problems this lag has been giving me. Like, I push a direction and then do another direction, and it only picks up like one of those at a time, and so that frequently just puts me in like the wrong fucking direction.
Goodbye, fam.
Shit, give you something to hump. Rock.
Oh. Didn't see that coming.
Oh, I can do that thing now. Ah.
Oh god.
Can't do the other thing.
No, I can't do the teleport. That'd be too cool.
Oh wow.
Oh god, Kirby, that was a mistake. No!
Ooh!
Mega Man got it, at least.
Go, Mega Man. Whoa. Oh. Dodge this.
Oh. God hammer damn time. You, Kirby, and your fucking hammer. Twice that is. No, I'm out of here, man. Enough of that.
None of that.
Yeah. None of that.
How come I didn't get any jumps? What the fuck?
Oh, shit, he saved you.
I still didn't get any jumps.
That's bullshit. And he stole the kill.
That's extra bullshit. Series of bullshit there.
Season one.
Look at that stupid arc of that ball, man.
Whoa.
Yeah, I can change direction pretty easily there. Oh!
I can't believe you won't die.
Mega Man, your manly help saved me. Zelda wants blood.
That's okay, I'll take yours.
Shit, man. That is some shit! Why would she transport over there?
Oh. No idea. But I'll take it.
I held it for a second too long.
So much lag, Jody, will we ever hit back to Earth?
Yep, 7%. I can't believe this. This lag is literally, like, killing my ability to get back on the edge.
There's, like, nothing going on in the background.
Especially for a character like that that relies on teleport. Like, a second off and the lag just takes everything off.
It's also these stages that are particularly... You see how it's... Like, this is the problem with the very first level we played. The stages are curved underneath. And without an exact, like, perfect up line, you don't make it.
You know what I'm hearing?
Yeah.
All I'm hearing is... Wait.
That was amazing. Worth
this should be over already.
I thought I was freaking Zelda already.
I just killed you. Yep.
Oh no, I knew that, but I thought, for some reason, I thought I was on the platform and I was Zelda and not. I already fell down. I was like, why am I not moving?
Are you serious? You're such an asshole.
You committed sepulcher and then lived.
That was amazing.
You committed murder.
I hate all of you. Most specifically, Jody, though.
Oh,
I get to rewatch that.
You did it to me too. We keep tying. Oh wait, no wait, you got fourth that time. I keep getting second though. I keep tying for second.
Amazing.
Oh.
Rob, you want to play?
There's no room for more Zeldas in this fat shaming world. Jody, that was amazing.
Yeah, that was great.
July 2016.
I hate you so much.
Now there's. Oh, he's talking about Fat Zelda because when Jody absorbed your ability or whatever, it was like that. You like that?
There can only be one Zelda.
Jody's like, screw you guys, I'm going to kill you. There's nothing you can do about it.
I'm taking advantage of the time factor.
Where should we?
We got a clip.
Oh man. Just so you know, after this battle, I'm actually going to dip out so I can start getting ready for Retro Haven.
Nice.
Yeah, we just have 20 minutes left here.
Is the stove on there?
Does that mean you and Jody are dipping out, or just you?
I kind of do, but I can do it around you playing Smash very easily.
Because yeah,
it's in no way connected to our computer. Just happens that the TV's right here.
So Jody will kind of say, like, Rob, get out of the way.
So basically Jody will play another round after me. I am just going to be done.
Ooh, bomb. Wait, why is our items on? Who betrayed us? I want a rematch. It's no. Only bombs, too. Whoever Mario is just going to light them all off with fireball. Did they work on these or no?
Ugh.
I didn't even get credit for that. Like, you hit the bomb, but I didn't throw it. It was on the ground.
I actually threw that bomb.
This lag is also awful again.
Yeah.
And the music is kind of epic, so that's with music, like, more elaborate music, you know. I really do think it's a Nintendo Network, maybe.
Yeah, I think it's just they didn't figure out their streaming shit still. Or not streaming,
online shit.
Yeah, it's just kind of irritating.
Yeah, make a game like this. You really should focus on the online.
Yeah, where it's pretty much a pure multiplayer game too.
Splatoon's pretty good for me.
And it had no story. Like, I was a little upset that they didn't have the what do you call it?
The Brawl story was kinda dumb, but it was
like necessary mission.
I liked it because I like learning all the characters and it forced you to use every single character, so that's why I liked it.
Yeah, that was cool. So
that's why I always do in these fighting games. I play the campaign so I can learn the moves just slightly. You just got a double kill right there? Or is it...
I don't know.
No, it was an SD.
Fuck.
I can never pick up a goddamn
bomb. Oh, what the fuck? I caped. This is what I mean about the lag. God damn it.
Was it Sam?
And you. Yep. Suicided at 8%. Awesome.
I'm pretty sure I'm like negative for you right now. I'm not sure what I got. All these bombs.
Oh, come on. Oh, thank God.
I thought I had full charge.
Thanks for the save.
Is that me? I like bumped into you somehow.
Yeah. And Oreo.
Oh my g! I'm like negative four.
Oh, come on! I get that too. Oh, I actually survived stunningly.
Oh. Mario's pretty quick for all the other characters you use.
Oh, that killed me.
Oh, yeah, credit for that because I was holding the bomb and somebody kicked me into you.
Oh, help. Oh, gotcha.
Help me.
No.
Oh, God. The lag is, like, almost helping me get back, I think.
Well, almost.
I meant to throw that at you, not up.
But I know, and I decided to go read for it.
One lag, don't let me get back.
Suicided.
Oh, there I went.
Oh, I got credit for that. I think. Wow, somebody stole the bomb. Kill.
Someone set us up the bomb.
Someone set us up the bomb. Of course.
Is that crouching underneath your attack? Ooh. Oh, bomb's coming at you, Cloud!
God damn it! God damn you!
You tried it just for the lag?
Nope. Oh, I got credit for that Mario, didn't I? I thought Mario punched you after I bombed you.
Oh.
I might be slightly less negative now, guys.
I just couldn't watch this with bombs. Well, rough times.
Yeah, I caught it.
Oh. Do you see me barely dodge your shot there, fam?
Yeah. Oh. I had a chance of winning, but it's gone now.
Oh, that was me. I thought that was Cloud that fell off. Jeez. Jesus. This isn't going to end well.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck.
I don't feel like I'm going to win, but I'm definitely ushering the battle. I'm just killing random people by accident.
Very carefully.
Oh. To help.
Yep, killed myself at 40%. Awesome.
Mario, you're dead.
Oh, I did it wrong.
Ah!
Gotcha!
Nice.
Oh yeah, I figured out why Cloud wasn't grabbing the edge. It's because you can't, his downstroke on his B up, you can't do it, and he doesn't grab on it.
Cloud can't get it up, is what you're saying?
He's having a really hard time.
Yeah.
These puns are not helping. Or these choice of words. Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, I hit a volleyball. I can never hit anybody with it. Unless somebody purposely like jumped into it. Ooh. So it reverses it too, kinda like Cloud does it. Or Cloud probably still has it.
I almost died again.
Ah. Yo, sword hits me in the face, making me
FF, that's right.
Oh, good job, dude.
Yep.
No, I knew
you guys finally took
Wow, Rob.
Hiya!
Negative 4, dang. I told you I died a whole crap ton. Wow. I mean, I didn't die the most.
Dude, look how many kills I got. I just also died 10 times. Oh, man, I was laying down the law. That was awesome. Oh, well. Alright, we have time for, I'd say, 2 more matches.
Yep, 5 minutes match time. Obviously.
Turn off the bombs, would you? Whoever has that on, please.
Turn off the bombs.
Turn off the bombs.
Make smash, not bombs.
Looks like I'm leader. Item switch. Nothing's on except for the smash ball.
Cool.
I hate that smash ball.
Do you want me to turn it off?
No. Okay. Keep it on. Not the smash ball, come on.
Please don't freeze.
Smash Ball's a jerk.
Man, it I don't know who I want to be.
Alright.
I want to be the very best. No one,
one ever was.
The train is my cause. I will travel across this land. Searching. I'll stop.
Is that part of the song?
Oh god, so many Charizard.
I'll stop.
Charizard and Charizard.
Too many Charizards.
Oh, stupid fucking thing.
We're not enough.
Charizard
win. Oh, got all three of you with that.
Get out of the heat. What happened there? I
Did a bomb just fall? Bullshit.
Stop with your stupid ass son.
Shark car.
Oh, really? That killed me. That's
it's,
some bullshit.
It's not actually the sun fam. It's all the fat that the Wii Fit trainer collected from liposuction because she's a liar.
Ah.
It's coming from my heart. How's that?
Yeah.
The fat's coming from the heart.
That's where all the fat comes from.
The fat comes from the heart.
Oh.
Charizard, boy!
Like,
why, Charizard? You were friends!
Shit.
Why did you have to come to me and die? Why did they come to me and die? Why did they come to me and die? Oh, volleyball over your head. I meant for that to happen. This place not even try to hide it at the drugstore.
Leg.
Comes by
that. Leg.
Car.
That must suck for the leg, though.
Oh, car's
coming. Has anyone ever considered the leg stealing?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, I went between you guys.
You suck.
Eat that some shit.
That's not good.
Jesus!
Stupid son. Ah!
Can only be one!
Gotcha!
Damn it!
Damn you!
Gotta
Charizard for Charizard.
Some Charizard.
Oh, I
Charizard.
Got bonked.
Wait, no.
Jesus.
What the fuck? Why is that up move so powerful?
I don't know. I feel like the edges are really close in this map.
I don't like the fact that there's two dragons going on.
Dragon.
Drop the dragon.
We just need some dungeons now and we're gonna be set.
Actually, there's three Pokemon. I'm the only not. You guys just found your trainer.
Go yeah, down. You missed that. I said earlier, it was three Pokemon here. No! Oh god.
Stop stretching. Fight.
Why is my side aim? What the hell is the deal with that? I've used that attack several times and it has not had that effect.
I just got you like so many times with that.
Die. Now you die.
It's because she's orange.
You get a death and you get
a
death.
No, I'm blue.
Oh, you're blue. Okay, sorry.
I'm the ice dragon.
Is it because you're like player two, so you're blue, but you're player three? I don't know. I don't know anymore.
What are you saying?
No, Goku's staying. I'm a Wii Fit trainer.
You are a trainer. Wow, look at that.
Listen to me.
Whatever happened to the
just confuse yourself and beat yourself to death.
Shield broke.
Sounds like a condom.
Shit!
That's the second time you did that. That was like half court.
Bullshit.
Jeez, I thought I was gonna do that to you, FNAF, and you burst it on me.
Come here, Orange.
Come on, Orange, it's your time. Orange. Too good for your home, Orange?
Why is that my kill? God damn it. I can't believe Blue Charizard has killed
like
me four times with that move. Just that move alone.
Like our friend Yoda is Blue Charizard now. Charizard keeps killing themselves with that move. Like that just goes off into oblivion.
No,
that's
I
like
only killed myself
Charizard
with that game. Once, just now by accident. But
well Jody's done it twice, so that's three times his game.
Yeah.
It's too many Charizard's lives have been lost for no reason.
A lot of Charizard on Charizard here again. Oh, come on.
I love how I always die and you never die.
Yeah.
See?
I don't know what to tell you.
There!
I die. Usually I die. Come
this
on,
is one
I die
pissed
a lot.
Off Charizard.
Oh.
Oh,
lag. Oh.
Oh.
Wow, you should probably get that breath checked out.
Sure. Do I have hot breath?
Gum.
Come here, sun girl. There we go.
Oh. Yep, killed myself.
Damn it.
Jesus.
There you go.
Oh. You're
learning.
Yes, I got a kill with that. And you didn't kill me for once with that.
Ah!
Damn, one last kill
one
by
last
Lucario.
Full last minute kill. It's a Pokemon, right? Ha, blue Charizard.
Yeah, I'm not surprised
yeah,
by that.
Yeah, buddy.
Is it you, Jody?
That is me.
It's
my first
win. Good win, good win.
Oh, we had identical kills.
Oh, I just, if I hadn't suicided that one time. See, this is my luck tonight.
I killed you.
I can't wait for these
1v1s
when there's way less chaos and I can actually be, hopefully we'll be skillful.
Yeah, I won. Why is that so surprising? Suck it. We can do one-on-one Charizard battle.
Yeah, I'm thinking the entire time.
Bring it.
Ooh, I can change the rules.
All right, last game, I guess.
I gotta change my tank top.
Actually, it's 9:56.
9:56.
Yeah, we'll just do one more. Rob doesn't mind, right, Rob?
He is not down here. I don't know.
Good.
All right,
his fault. Let's go.
I say, yeah, let's go one more.
Stock.
All right, folks, this is the last battle of the night. Thanks for watching Monday Night Smash. It's been a good time.
Let's do time.
Yeah, next week we're going to do a series of 1v1s, tournament style. Everyone who's been playing here tonight should be there. And yeah.
Should probably throw something up on the website.
Also, Retro Haven is next, so don't go away.
It is. He's playing more tactics. And he's not stuck on that same part anymore, so it'll actually be interesting.
Ouch.
He's not down here.
You could be watching.
I don't think so.
That's what I thought when Caitlin just surprised me on the mobcast the other day. Like, oh shit. They're always watching.
You never know who's watching, that's right.
No, I don't want to be near that. I know what happens when you get too close. So. Why are you keep coming after me, Zelda?
You're always coming after me.
No, I went to the other side of the stage. You followed me.
See, you just came after me now. I turn away from you for 5 seconds, and look what you do. You come right after me.
That's because you would have teleported into me. I see what you do. I don't, like, all of a sudden you're fighting me, and then you teleport to Eli. I one-hit KO him.
We're all constantly going after each other.
Yeah, you just think I'm after you, man, but I got to go after someone. Sometimes it's you. There's only three of us.
Get
three
out of
here. Of you.
Mega Man.
But you're so killable.
Ah! I got almost died there.
Oh, I hit him with the volleyball in his face.
Just started another game.
No. Ah!
You gave Jody a kill, though.
Yeah.
No, the bomb! What was that?
Ah.
Got you.
Oh shit, I thought I. What?
Really? Yeah, I did. I just. It makes a lot of weird noises, okay? I don't know all the noises that it makes. No! Oh my god, I lived! I don't disagree. I just.
Oh, Knight, you got served!
Did I? Oh, thanks, wow. Luigi, for taking one for the team there.
I definitely took that hit for you. It's bullshit.
What plan?
Not Mario and Luigi, okay? God damn it.
All these blood stains look make my overalls look red.
Jeez! I'm okay.
Not for long.
Or am I? That recovery! That form!
Okay. No.
Oh, damn it.
Galloway Zelda. It'll be like Zelda.
Except for maybe Mega Man was tied in damage right now. Nope, not anymore.
Ow.
Oh god, no!
Oh, I didn't even get time to recover there.
Oh, click. Away from me.
Oh god, Wii Fit Trainer, no!
No Wii Fit Trainer, no!
Oh.
No!
A bad Wii Fit Trainer.
God damn it.
No, 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 no.
Zelda's always gotta watch your back. Ah, come on! I didn't mean it.
Oh!
Back already?
Why won't you all die? Yes, okay. You finally died.
Whoa. That could
be.
From
I have not.
Yeah, you
I have
did,
not
dude.
Been very effective.
Don't worry about it.
Better to be a heavy hitter on these time matches.
Oh my god, it reminds me of a local frickin' Kellogg might get them in Connecticut. The local lawyers. All the heavy hitters. Martin Harding Mazzotti. 1-800-LOFT-1010.
Ow.
Jesus, everybody's trying to kill Mega Man, he just won't go down. He, like, kicks everybody in the face at 18 times.
It's like he's a machine.
It's almost like he was some sort of machine. How did you not get hit by that? That don't make no sense.
I love how you turned around. What?
Oh!
I know he can teleport downward, I thought it was...
Not dead yet. Oh, I am dead.
Hey, why are you going for me so much, Mimi? Stop going for me so much. Why are you going just for me?
Like raincoat, get back here.
Why are you going just for me, man? That's so weird. It's such a weird thing to do. There's so many other people you could go for instead of me.
You went a girl because that was a girl.
15 other people you could be going for, really.
No. We'll get other. Where's Zelda?
Mega Man got it.
Hey Zelda, what are you doing with that call for? Shit, guys. Zelda's back at zero damage.
Hello.
No.
Where am I?
Oh.
Jeez,
oh, yes.
Excessive.
Oh, well done, Mega Man.
Thanks.
I'm proud of you.
You got one of those, right, Rahoff? I mean, Chris.
What?
You killed one of us, didn't you? And then
he
got
the other
one.
Yeah, he got the other one.
Oh,
but
okay.
I didn't think anyone was going to get the other kill. I thought you just survived. Well, Mega Man got
Mega
that
Man's
one too.
Killed.
I don't know. This might be Mega Man's game.
Mega Man.
That was not a good game for me.
Yeah, Mega Man's game.
He did kill it.
Good job.
Nice.
That Mega Man was a hard character to play as. Just
I like Mega Man. I play as Mega
you.
Man sometimes.
I thought Mega Man. I think Mega Man.
Damn.
Well, GG, guys. This was not my night, admittedly. Not my night.
Next week will be better.
Yeah, I think I'll do better with the 1v1s. Also, the lag won't be as bad.
Yeah, well, next week the lag will be gone. For sure.
That was fun, guys.
Very fun.
Gals.
My controller is stuck on me.
Make sure you stick around for Retrohaven.
It's Megami. She's gone.
I want to see one more camera fail. One more camera fail. Come on, John.
Okay. Yeah, let's see.
One more camera fail.
Yeah.
It's not working. That wasn't a fail. I was trying to simulate an earthquake, and you guys just didn't get the reference.
You succeeded.
Fair enough.
In the computer.
Yeah.